Then an old lady was just wandering by with her amazing beast of burden.
She's awesome, man.
And she's like, oh, who are you? We don't get many strangers around these
last
parts.
Last names only, please.
What's your name? She goes, Rey Skywalker. And I wanted, and like, I get that she's taking on that mantle, but I wanted Luke's ghost to be like, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on a second. You are not a Skywalker.
Or the woman to be horrified.
Hold on.
Like, wait a minute. Like, Anakin Skywalker, Darth Vader, guards, kill her.
Luke
kill
Skywalker,
her.
Who killed his aunt and uncle?
Oh. You know, Luke Skywalker, who kissed his sister on the lips once? So you think the people in Tatooine think Luke killed his aunt and uncle and then skipped town? That's a totally valid reading of what happened.
I
love the idea there's wanted posters for Luke all over Mos Eisley's face where he committed the worst crime, aunt and uncle side.
Seen in the company of an old man who chopped off the arm of one of our upstanding
citizens. Like, yeah. So this boy,
growing up, he seemed like such a quiet boy. He kept shooting womp rats, but that's normal, right?
All we know, he killed animals as a youth. He never wanted to do his chores, was always hanging out with those losers at Tashi Station. Next thing we know, his house is on fire. His aunt and uncle, who only loved him, are dead. He's run away wearing just a karate gi with a crazy old man who lived out in the desert. We heard they jumped ship with a pirate and a bear dog. After going to a seedy spacer bar. Oh, that Luke Skywalker, he is bad news.